Hey folks, and thanks so much for tuning in to my review of the following product, the No Smudge Lip Stain. You have been seeing this on your Facebook feeds for at least the last year and a half, and some change. And I'm using the Cherry Red color, which is the deepest color available in that set of lip stains. You are going to need a mirror for this one, ladies and gents, so make sure that you have a mirror at your disposal. In addition to a mirror, you will need a lipstick brush to very carefully apply the stain to your lip line and to your lips for the bulk of the color. Now, I want to mention that you don't want your lips to touch throughout the application and the drying process. So that is a little bit difficult, but trust me on this, don't let your lips touch. They will basically be glued together and the product will come off like you've Elmer glued your lips together, and it's not a cute look. It suggests on the product itself that you use the product and keep it on for about 10 minutes. Now, I've tried that. I wasn't happy with the results, so I left it on for about 20 minutes there. As you can see, the color deposit isn't great, and unfortunately, it does smudge, it does come off, and it is very patchy. It's very patchy toward the outer corners of my lips, which you'll see in a moment. It's very patchy toward the inner portion of my lips as well. And it does get on your teeth when you apply it. There's no way to avoid that. And when you wipe it off, it'll smudge and come off of your lips. Fun times. So I'm going to show you how to kind of correct the situation. If you did have the misfortune of using this product, it won't wipe clean off. It'll leave little patches on your lips. So I am lining my lips and then filling in the color that matches the liner. Both are NYX in a rose-colored shade. I am using the color-free matte liner to kind of clean up around the edges, and then I'm going to fill in with a nice gold lipstick pencil by Revlon. It is matte, and I'm trying to kind of keep a matte finish today. If you want your lipstick to last longer, dab a little bit of loose powder on. This will help you to kind of cover up the heinous experience that is using this awful lip stain. Folks, I hope that helps. Hang in there. Thanks for watching.